This is a 2022 Mazda MX-5 Miata, and it may look small, but let's see if someone like me at 6'4 can fit inside. And I'll let you know right now, I do. I have plenty of headroom. Leg room is a little squished, so if you're a little taller, it might be cramped for you. But the good thing is, if you need more headroom, you can have infinite headroom if you take the top down. But if you're a taller person, you'll fit just fine.